Hello KG students, how are you all? So children, today in English we will be doing the exercise of use of is and are. Use of is and are. So you know where we use is and where we use are. Hum is aur are kahan pe use karte, you know that? Is we use in singular thing, singular noun mein, okay? Like, look at the picture. Mary is excited about her first day of school. Mary, ek hi person hai. Maa pe ek hi naam hai na, Mary. Only one person. So, it is a singular noun. So we will use there is. So, where we use is, he, she, it. He, she, it mein hum kya use karte hai? Singular noun. Then next is are. Where we use are? Are use hum karte hai plural noun mein. The dogs are dogs, D-O-G-S, dogs. Dog नहीं है, dogs, so many dogs. तो वहाँ पर हम क्या use करेंगे? Are. So the dogs are playing in the backyard. So where we use are? In the plural noun. You, we, they. You, we, they में हम क्या use करते हैं? Are. So children, today in your English copy, e-copy में, you will do this exercise. Write the date and write the heading use of is and are. Look here. S-H-E, she. She माने girl. She dash a girl. She में. अगर she आएगा तो हम हमेशा याद रखना हम उधर क्या use करेंगे? Is. Because it is a singular noun. She माने only one girl. Only one person. So, she is a girl. वो एक girl है. So, only one noun is there. Singular noun. So, she is. Next is he dash a boy. He dash a boy माने he is a boy. He, she और it में हम क्या use करते हैं? Is. तो ये हमेशा याद रखना. Next you have it dash a cat. It is. I-S is. It is a cat. Next you have you dash happy. You. अगर you word आएगा तो हम उधर क्या use करेंगे? Is या are? Where what we use? You माने तुम. Yes, so are. You are happy. You माने बहुत सारे लोग भी हो सकते हैं. So you are happy. Sam and Bob, S-A-M, Sam and Bob are friends. Sam and Bob two person है, दो जने हैं. So it will come in plural noun. Yes, so plural noun में हम क्या use करते हैं? Are. What we use there? Are. So Sam and Bob are friends. Sam and Bob क्या है? Friends हैं. टू पर्सन की बात हो रही है यहाँ पे. यस, सो इट इन इट कम्स इन प्लूरल नाउन, सो आर विल कम देयर. नेक्स्ट इज दे डैश प्लेइंग. दे माने वो सब, बहुत सारे लोग. सो दे आर. दे में हम क्या यूज करेंगे? आर, ए आर ई आर. दे आर प्लेइंग. वी गोइंग टू स्कूल. वी माने बहुत सारे लोग, है ना? सो इट विल कम इन प्लूरल नाउन. प्लूरल नाउन में आता है. सो वी में हम क्या यूज करते हैं? Are. So we are going to school. We are going to school. So he, she, it mein we will use is. Hum use karenge is. You, we, they mein hum use karenge are. Okay, so remember that. So and you have to do this work in your English copy. Write today's date, write the heading. Okay, and write it in neat and clean handwriting. Okay, children.